Hey, what's going on, everyone? It's Kyle Henderson of BamaInsider.com with a breaking update. Joshua Lanier out of Tuscaloosa, Alabama, who transferred to Alabama from Northern Alabama, has entered the NCAA transfer portal, according to Rivals.com. Now, during his time at Alabama, Lanier was used on the scout team, and then during the 2020 season, he played in 7 games for the Crimson Tide. Earlier this week, Tino Sinceri, who worked with the quarterbacks at Alabama for the last couple seasons, announced that he is accepting the quarterback's job at James Madison, a key assistant that is moving on from the Crimson Tide. Thank Nick Saban. Tino Sinceri is the son of Sal Sinceri, the outside linebackers coach at the University of Alabama. Here's a quick look at the Alabama transfer tracker. Now going out from the Crimson Tide, Eddie Smith, Joseph Bolivus, Ben Davis, Ali Kaho, Brandon Turnage, Ronald Williams, and Joshua Lanier. Coming in, Jamison Williams from Ohio State, Henry Toa from Tennessee, and then most recently, Jack Martin from Troy University, who will be a new punter to the roster. For more Alabama Crimson Tide breaking news, definitely hit the thumbs up, like, subscribe. We appreciate you more than you know. My name is Kyle Henderson of BamaInsider.com. I'll see you on the next video.